Hey everyone, the Game Piece here, and today I'm going to give you a handy guide to an item that is essential, in my opinion, for anyone playing Temtem. This item is going to allow you to speed up the hatching time of any egg by 50%, so let's get right into it, everyone. So in order to receive this item, you're going to have to complete a quest. This quest will be able to be started in that first building that you enter upon leaving Tukma and enter Kisiwa. You'll be able to talk to this woman here right on the left-hand side of me, and you'll be able to start the quest. You'll then have to make your way to Vumbi and talk to this professor here, who will ask you to bring them a Gyalis egg. And then after that, you'll have to bring them a Hidoti egg, so it's important that you have both these on hand if you want to do this really quickly. So go ahead and go to Amnesia, breed up a Gyalis and breed up a Hidoti, and then you'll be all set to go. So once you have those eggs, go back to the professor here and turn them in, and you will be able to receive the Incubator Device. This device, as I stated earlier, will decrease the hatching time of all eggs by 50%, so that's pretty huge in my opinion. This is going to save a lot of time in the long run for breeders and competitive players alike, so really don't hesitate to get this item. I would recommend getting this as soon as possible if you're interested in breeding any step of the way. It's really going to save you a lot of time. And even just in general, I think that this is a really handy item to just get your hands on. It's a pretty easy quest to do, so you don't really have any reason not to do it. Also, there's another gear item that you do obtain for completing the quest. Not gonna spoil that, but there's another gear item that you do receive in addition to this incubator device. And also something to note, this incubator device can be displayed on your character as a cosmetic item. So if you go ahead and go into your customization menu here, you'll be able to equip it and dye it and see it on your character in real time. You'll also be able to see if you have an egg in your party. Will automatically fill up that slot on your character. So if you're running around with an egg in your party, it actually shows it visibly on your character, which I think is a really nice, cool, and cute little touch. But that pretty much covers it for everything you need to know about obtaining the incubator device. Definitely don't sleep on getting this item. It's incredibly handy, and I'm really happy that they gave us something like this. And on top of it, it's really cool to actually see the egg physically on your character when you have it in your party. So it's a nice little touch, and I definitely think this is a really cool addition and a nice quality of life feature for all players. But let me know what you guys think of this incubator device, and let me know what other types of quality of life items you would like to be added to the game. Maybe some ideas in the comments below. I hope you guys are enjoying Kisiwa. If you guys did like this video, please feel free to leave a like and subscribe for more Temtem content in the future, and I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your day.